Hello, good morning to all of you. I am Dr. Parampalli Surendupadhyaya speaking from Delhi. In front of the laptop, the person who is sitting is my grandchild, Mr. Siddhant Rao, aged 10 years just now and studying in Birla Vidyaniketan School in Delhi. He is very, very good in astrology because last time when he came to Bangalore, I have briefed him. Within a short period, he has absorbed all the knowledges, whatever I taught him. Now he is ready enough to analyze one horoscope also. So whatever the horoscope given, he is to tell all the yogas connected to that, okay, in the horoscope. Now he has completed, I think, part 6. Am I correct, Siddhant?
Yes.
Yes. So he has completed part 6. Now it is part 7 of monthly prediction of for the month of March is left out. Now he is going to do it from Tula Rashi. Okay, Mr. Siddhant, please continue.
Tula Rashi. Your relationship with spouse will be good as Moon in Aries and Jupiter in Libra causing Gajakesari Yoga. Your Bhagyasthan Lord Mercury with Sun and Venus and Mercury Venus together with causing Lakshmi Narayana Yoga. So you will not be having any dearth for finance, facilities, comforts, etc. So you may be benefited by ladies as well as from your father, government boss in your office. Your communication will be rather harsh and abusing type because of Saturn and Mars in Sagittarius. Your personality will be pleasing because of Jupiter in your Rashi. Your professional front will have some sudden surprises such as transfers, promotion, etc. Vrishchika Rashi. Your children will be doing well in the studies front. Your income may be in troubles. Your family life will have disputes and peaceless atmosphere. Your communication may be losing the right path and picking up moksha path. You may be having cough and cold related problems as Moon in 6th house. Your wife will be Karaka for your conjugal happiness as Jupiter in 12th house. There may be sudden bhagya, your bhagya may go up. Your profits may also go up, but it not on expected path as Mercury is debilitating. Sagittarius, you appear to be tense within yourself. Your financial front has some upsets. Your spouse may be giving cooperation for you. You may be meeting with vehicle accident. Your profits will go up. Will be going up. Your expenditure may be go up. You feel comfortable in association of your children. Your communications are very authoritative type. Makara Rashi. You may be feeling vairagya because of Ketu in your Rashi. Your communication may be very sweetish. Your expenditure may be beyond control. Your relationship with spouse may be worsening. Your bhagya may be average. Your professional front will be having good news to you. Your expenditure may be too much. Aquarius Rashi. Your money flow may be good. Your Kutumbasthana is in absolute sweet mode. Your communication is also very pleasing. Your profit will be due to sale of your land and properties. Your Bhagya may be good because of Jupiter in Libra. You may be healthy during this period. You're quite healthy during this period. Your communication may be sweetish. You may be visiting temples on riverbed as Ketu in your 12th house. Your wife is the ruler of you as Sun is in ascendant itself. Mina Rashi. Your personality will be very pleasing. Your spouse is in you and hence the relationship may be good only. Your financial portfolio is good as Moon in your 2nd house. You may be facing some problems in your work front as Mars and Saturn are together within your 10th house. Mars aspects your Rashi through its 4th drashti and Saturn aspects 12th house through its 3rd aspect. So be prepared for the adverse consequences in your karma kshetra. Your health may be upset during this period. Now, in the Rashi chart of 22nd March 2018 and 23rd March 2018, Ascendant along with Sun, Mercury and Venus are in Pisces. Moon is in Taurus. Rahu is in Cancer. Jupiter in retrograde in Libra. Saturn and Mars are in Sagittarius. And Ketu is in Capricorn. Mesha Rashi. Dhana Gamana. Sweetness in Kutumba life. Sweet communication. Short travels as well as long travels. Problems in children's education. Sweet relationship with their spouse. Bhagya is made by Saturn and Mars. There may be problems in land and house properties professionally. Disgusted and feeling sannyasi yoga. Foreign travels indicated. Vrishabha Rashi, personality char chand. Money flow is there. Fast and brisk communication. May be falling ill health. There may be troubles in the relationship with the spouse. Bhagya is married by Ketu. Professional tensions are there. Mithuna Rashi. Professionally name and fame. Extra expenditure. Your sudden income cannot be disturbed by anyone. There may be problems in their profits. Children are happy. Your happiness is also fourfold. You are absolutely healthy except there may be spine or knee problems. Relationship with the spouse strained. Your bhagya also in troubles. Karka Rashi. Your mind will not run properly. You act as mad. Your money flow is still good. Your bhagya is good. Your relationship with spouse is strained. Spouse is on moksha path. Visiting temples on riverbed. He likes. You may change house if on rental. Else you may go for the new house. Your children are out of control. You may be absolute healthy guy. Sema Rashi. Your health is quite okay. Your income is also from various sources. Your communication carries business look. Your communication is very weighty. Your property is under litigation. Your children are out of control. Your relationship with spouse may be harsh. Your house of Bhagya front will have troubles. Your karma kshetra has good news for you. Your house is of profit is good. Your expenditure may be sky racketing. Kanya Rashi. Your relationship with the spouse is good. Your bhagya will be good. Your professional front will have good news. Your profit may be a sudden. Your dhanasthana is occupied by guru and hence good only. Your communications are turning to be bad. Your house front has some problems. Your children are lethargic. You may be suffering from knee and leg pain. Tula Rashi. Your personality got some weight. Your money flow from land and properties are having some trouble. You have bad communication. Your house happiness has some sorts of religious line. Your children will be on a bad path. You may be suffering from cough and cold related problems. Your bhagya will be up. Your professional front, some transfers are waiting. Your profit will be from your father. Vrishabha Rashi. You are most angry nature native. Your money flow has some hurdles. Your house of happiness has some problem. Your children are doing well. You may be suffering from BP related problems. Your relationship with your spouse will be good. Your spouse may be tipped for foreign travels. You may be tipped for a sudden bhagya. Your professional front will be having some success story. Your profits will be going up. Sagittarius, you are under utter tension. You utter the below the belt languages. Your house of happiness has edge over. Your children are very naughty. You may be suffering from cough and cold. Your relationship with your spouse will be good. You may be meeting with sudden accidents. Your bhagya from father, government, boss. Your professional front will be having sweet news. Your profit will be up.
Here itself we will stop this video because it is almost 9 minutes 18 seconds. Okay. So with this I request you to please subscribe all of my YouTube videos. Thank you Siddhant. Thank you very much.